With the optional file transmitter FTXH grip, we'll be able to send photos and videos easily to an FTP server.
It is also possible to shoot tethered to a local area network, either wired or wirelessly.
In addition, there's the ability to control up to 4 compatible cameras from a browser via the remote rec function. Hi, my name is Billy.
And I'm Francis.
And we're the Fuji guys.
In this video, we will show you how to set up the movie rec function.
Let's begin by removing the connector cover on the file transmitter grip and storing it in a safe place. Remove the connector cover located on the bottom of the camera and keep it aside for now. Remove the battery tray from the file transmitter grip. You'll notice a slot in the tray where you can store the camera's connector cover. Place at least one NPW235 battery in the tray before inserting it back into the grip and securing it in place. Align the file transmitter grip to the underside of the camera body, ensuring that the connectors on the grip matches up with the ones on the body, and slowly turn the dial on the grip to lock it in place.
Access to the network and USB features is only available when a battery is inserted in the camera and at least one battery is inserted into the file transmitter grip.
On the camera, press the menu OK button to bring up the menu screen. Navigate to the network USB settings menu and select Create Edit Connection Settings. Select Create Using Wizard, Remote Rec Function, Create New, and then press Menu OK to proceed with the COMM settings. You can select the type of connections we want to use.
Wireless LAN will allow you to connect to a local Wi-Fi connection. Wired LAN uses an Ethernet cable to connect to the local network.
For this example, we'll select the Wired LAN option. Select Create New from the list. Now we need to configure the IP address setting. Select IP address settings and choose auto if you want the IP address to be automatically assigned. Select next to continue with the setup. We now need to input a name for the COMM settings.
The COMM setting we just created can be reused when creating new connection settings. Using a simple and clear name like wireless or wired makes it easy to find the right communication setting for the future. If you created COMM settings before, you can select them at this point.
Once completed, we'll now set up the username and password settings. Enter the username and password you'd like to use for the remote rec function. Select HTTP as the server type.
If you use HTTPS, you will need to install a root certificate onto your computer's browser or onto your tablet. For additional information, please refer to the user manual.
Please review the settings and select OK to continue. Finally, we can enter the name for this connection settings that we just created. Select Create New and enter a name for this connection. The setup is now complete. Choose Select if you wish to start using the remote rec function. Connect an Ethernet cable from the access point to the Ethernet port on the file transmitter grip. We now need to determine the IP address of the file transmitter grip. In the network USB settings menu, select Information, Hardware Info. Press the D-pad up or down to display the hardware info for the file transmitter and note the IP address for the wired LAN connection. Press OK to exit the screen. Using a PC or device connected to the same access point, open a browser window and click on the address bar. Type the following, http://, followed by the IP address of the file transmitter grip.
For the complete browser and OS compatibility chart, please use the link in the description of this video.
Enter the login information you created earlier to connect to the camera. You will now be presented with the remote recording display where you can adjust camera settings, connect additional cameras, and start and stop video recording.
The display layout varies with the size of the computer or tablet screen, among other factors. Connections to additional cameras can be made from the remote recording display without ending your current connection. Click or tap the plus thumbnail on the Choose Camera area and enter the IP address, account name, and password for the camera that you want to add. To end a connection after adding a camera, select the Remove Connected Device option in the Remote Recording menu and click or tap the thumbnail for the camera that you want to remove.
In addition, camera settings can be backed up or copied between the connected cameras.
For additional information about the movie rec function, please refer to the manual. The latest versions of the product manuals are available on the following websites.
We hope you enjoy this tutorial.
Thank you for watching.